Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to learn calculus, derivatives, and integrations.
What's that on that beat?
Oh. Derivation is the opposite of integration. We use both methods to find our last equation.
Mad city bitch. 10, 20, 50, bitch.
In order to derive, we use multiplication. You multiply that coefficient by the exponent. Then after that, we use subtraction towards the exponent to get your new solution.
Now for integration, you add 1 to the exponent. Soon after that, divide by the exponent. And never forget to add the secant tension.
Mad city bitch. 10, 20, 50, bitch.
Goddamn star, look at the cover on the book. Too much numbers make the book too hard. We ain't gotta tell you, you know who we are.
Divide the x, we used to get velocity and acceleration. If we go in reverse, using integration, we get velocity and the position.
Mad city bitch. 10, 20, 50, bitch.
Took my AP test, didn't do my best. One thing I won't forget is sound really great.
Numbers.
Matt City Bitch.
Garcia.
Hey, yo, no. Me encanta el moco.
Quinientos balazos, armas automáticas, pecheras portaban, de cuerno las ráfagas, los altos calibres tumbaban.